Speed up the process of design with real-time feedback on your modeling decisions without leaving CAD. Creo Simulation Live is groundbreaking, easy-to-use technology that performs structural, thermal, and modal analysis on 3D CAD designs in seconds. In this video, let's set up and run a modal study in Creo Simulation Live. We will begin by adding a modal study and fixing the base of the frame. After initiating the simulation, the results reveal that there are two areas of higher deformation and the part experiences a natural frequency of up to 3,800 Hz in those areas. In this example, we want to increase the stiffness of the engine frame by increasing the natural frequency of the part. Entering the Model tab, we will make modifications to the model that aim to increase the stiffness of the frame and therefore allow us to meet our design goals. Now, we will add a 2 mm thick profile rib, then mirror this rib to the other side of our model. After the simulation updates, we see the natural frequency of the part has greatly increased. Let's look to make another modification and improve our design further. Let's create another profile rib and mirror the rib to the other side of the frame. This time, we will make our profile rib 2.5 millimeters thick. Notice that this modification increased the stiffness of the frame even more, again improving our overall design. With Creo Simulation Live, we can continue to modify the model, add additional studies, and view the results of those studies until we have met all our design objectives. For more information on Creo Simulation Live, visit ptc.com/csl.